Fire from the cab!
Doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from New Jersey. How many of our guys were killed?
I didn't know it was her. Screw James, man. I'm taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up the girl. Freezing my ass out.
I'll have a look out here. You got it. Look in that cabin. What's going on?
God damn it! Where'd you go?
Yeah. Where do I go? Where'd they go?
over there.
Hey, what's that?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
Thank you.
get out of here. Where's the way out?
Watch my back!
There's the exit.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.